Good day, everyone! We're going to play a new episode of Minecraft! Yay! And this time we are going to build our semi-automatically tree farm in Minecraft! Yay! Let me quickly look something up. So this is basically the design. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Yeah, 5. So let's build it. So we need 5 pistons, like showed you recently, then observer, other direction, yep, with the face towards this place, and then some cobblestone around it to make it all connect with each other, yep, like this. Okay then, so yeah, what's the plan to make when you place when you place a tree, it needs to automatically push the tree forward, so you don't have to always place and cut it down. So yeah, that makes normally the work a lot more easier to do. Okay, and try to find a way in here. So yeah, we place a lever here. Let's set time set 0, otherwise it's a little bit too dark. It works. Yay! So basically we place a sapling here and we make it grow. Voila. We need to connect those parts with them. So let's make some redstone here, a line like this maybe. Yeah, why not? Okay then. Let's see if it works now. Yep, works. Let's try this again. Yes, it works. You see, all the blocks are pushed forward, so you can push them all forward in one direction, and then with an axe. Let's quickly visit ourselves an axe in the game. Okay, like this. Then with an axe, bam, you can directly go like this. Oops. And then you can get all the wood. You can place some hoppers around it if you want. To avoid all those grass, of course. And to avoid your stuff spawning around. Like this and this, bam bam, bam bam, bam bam. And then when you place, for this you need the tree anyway. No, not cause dirt. Okay, this. Then make the tree grow. Come on, grow, grow. Yeah, like that. Then it goes forward and you can instantly mine this. Then all the drops will fall off, and the hoppers, of course, which is nice. Then you can connect it in a chest, for example, like this. Then you have directly all your stuff in the chest. So yeah, that was my design for today. I have more designs are waiting for you guys. So see you in the next episode. Bye bye.